Hey everybody, this is Eats First Wi-Fi Studios coming to you with an unboxing video
from inside my friend's car. How unusual.
But anyways, I bought these goggles and I want to use them immediately, but I was going to make a video for them, but I want to use them immediately. So I had this conflict. I was like, okay, I'll make a video of it really quickly. So let's go ahead and unbox it really quickly with no drama or anything. And by the way, on the back of the box, it says plug and play. Built-in mirror and unique reflection design, optimal safety, blah, blah, blah. You can see right there. All that shit. Okay. Let's take it out. There we go. Nothing else in the box. Oh, there's a little manual. Sweet. Nothing else in the box. Play box. Oh, no.
That's bad.
There we go. Okay. Ooh, comes in a nice case. Look at that case. That's really good. Got a nice handle there. Nice. So I don't have to put this in my bag. I can just carry it with me. So it's got this manual here. Built-in DVR. Sweet. It's got diversity. This is going to be way better than my cheap Yixing EV800 and EV100s. This thing's got some really good tech. And it's very unique. It's got that mirror. And I can use it with my glasses on too. Just gonna unbox it really quickly, see what's going on in here. So up here in the lid, we've got antenna. That came out without anything. We've got a plug. It's an XT60, so that is perfect because I've got a bunch of XT60 batteries. You can plug a 6S into this. This is really cool. Let's see, what else do we have in here? We've got, this is the video cable. Then we have a plug into the computer or something, into a power pack maybe, USB, another antenna, and that's it. That's all that's in there.
The excitement is so real!
I'm doing a...
Woo!
I'm in the middle of an unboxing video.
I know, I'm just showing the amount of energy that Yusuf has right now.
Okay.
He's just trying to contain it.
I'm trying to contain it. All
right. I was like, I ain't containing nothing.
You got
50
this.
50 amps. 50 amps. All right, I'll stop. Yusuf's like, and cut. All right, we're going to restart.
Okay, we got this service card here. That's good for the boobs at the end. We've got the goggles.
A pair of goggles!
Ooh, the screen comes separate.
Oh, what? Oh, right.
Nice.
Yo, that's actually
very, so then you can just put the screen
cool. When you're just troubleshooting at work. At work?
Yeah. I know, I'm not going to work.
When you're troubleshooting at home, pull them out of the goggles and set that up. 3D print like a little stand too.
Exactly.
So you can just boom and like, yeah, that's awesome. I really like that.
There.
I'm excited right now, man.
Yeah, yeah.
This is making me excited.
And then you just put the goggles on it, the screen in here. It just snaps in like that. And pull this out, and you're good to go.
Other than this antenna. And that antenna.
Yeah, there's antennas, yeah.
And finally, look at this. Real SMA! None of this, like, anti-female SMA stuff.
We don't like anti-female.
I've got, like, 20 of these at my house, too, if you ever want some. But, I mean, they're not the best antennas. But I do have, like, 40 of them at my house.
Oh, I have a second one in here.
These little red nubs are, like, a dime a dozen. And they always get lost so quickly.
I'm not gonna use them.
What? Man, these nubs are fantastic because you can, not only can you do that, but you can also put the nubs on here.
Ooh.
And stuff, right?
Nice.
Ooh, it's a little,
it's a little loose though.
But I could probably heat it up. And,
yeah. Oh, like, and Jaden. We were talking about this.
XT60.
Yeah, yeah, XT60 connection, yeah.
What the hell is going on here?
Oh, wait, sorry. The other XT60 is...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like,
what the heck? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so your battery thing in the back here. Yeah, how big are your 3S packs? That might be a little weird.
Nope, perfect size for a 3S pack, yep.
Okay, cool, because I have the little 3S ones that I use for my other box goggles.
Yeah, no, it's the perfect size for the 3S.
Perfectly.
Yeah, it's perfect for the 3S battery. Nice, so that's it for the unboxing, guys. So excited.
Let's go rip! Woo! I can't wait! I'm so excited right now.
So excited. I'm excited too. It's just on camera I'm usually less hyped.
I'm showing the hype for you, so
yeah.
Well, I don't know. We're one pack in, and the walk shame's happening already. Yusuf's getting ready to go fishing! It ain't gonna go good, that's for sure. Anyway, we'll tune in when he's 20 minutes into chasing a quad down. Who is it? It's a Yusuf looking for a quad in a tree. Oh, come on, you got it. You're almost there. You gonna make me go up there?
You're so strong. How are you doing this? Okay. Just drop.
All props are intact. That's impressive. Thanks, Jaden.
Son of a gun, my hands are cold. I'm going to the car.
No, fist bump.
You better buy yourself a fucking tree climbing kit for the summer. That or a fishing line with a heavy weight on the end of it.
Good idea.
Hopefully I'm not incarnate. Come on.
Hopefully.
That's not exciting.
Oh, ice. There's gotta be damage on that.
I hate when the prop does that. Other than the GoPro sliding out, that's it.
Damn!
Actually, the GoPro hit right there, which isn't too bad, actually. You can barely even see that.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
That prop got a little
Damn it! I hate chain drops that way.
Oh yeah, that was good. Damn, that thing's tough.
That was an alright impact.
Let's see what the damage is on this thing.
It wasn't bad, because like at least I was decreasing altitude, right? Oh fuck, but I probably hit like right on the spine.
Dude. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I didn't even realize it was a spine.
I'm gonna hit this button and see what happens.
No!
Water on us!
It's winter. They probably turned it off.
Damn it, I'll get drunk.
Oh yeah. I think it hit right there, dude. See that line?
That's really good.
And then it hit that right there.
That's really good.
Yeah, seriously. It's probably the best thing it could have hit, really.
Yeah.
Jaden.
Yeah,
what happened?
It's a broken prop.
What happened?
It broke at the hub.
What happened?
My prop.
What did he do?
It broke at the hub.
No, after that.
Nope, it broke at the hub.
No, what happened after that?
I don't know. Fuck, it broke at the hub. After that, I took it off. Because I didn't want it on there no more.
You put a prop on backwards.
No, I didn't. It broke at the hub.
Jaden, how long have you been flying?
It broke in the hub!
It wasn't me!
I haven't flown this quad in like 2 months. That's why.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's really pissed.
Alright, let's try this again.
Sweet.
Alright, now we can fly.